Shit.
My name should be trouble. My name should be woe. For trouble and heartache is all that I know. My life is empty. My heart has been torn.
Oh, sir, excuse me. Yeah, hi, how's it going?
Hi.
Good. I'm in a bit of a situation, though. I got this jacket the other day at your other store, the mall location, and they forgot to take this off.
Yeah, see? Huh. The only problem with this tag, see, is that we don't use that tag. It's a different tag that we used. Ah, see? So it's a different tool? Sorry, man. Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? The mall should have what you need. Yeah. Check that out.
Sir?
Yeah.
Sir, the mall is, it's very far away. I don't know. Could you just possibly check in the back for something else to take this off?
Yeah. Let me see what we can do. Follow me.
Thank you so much. Yeah. How long have you been working here?
17 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi, can I help you?
Oh, yeah. Hi. Management, huh? Yeah, I was actually just talking to one of your other associates. And, do you happen to have a tool in the back to take this off?
Let me go take a look.
Thank you.
Yes, we do.
Oh, that's great. You have no idea what I've been going through.
I just first need to see a receipt.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, actually, put it right here. It's in the front pocket. I actually just had it. I promise I paid for it.
So that's fine. I just need to see it.
Just give me one moment, okay? Thank you. Really quick. It's just gonna take 5 seconds. Yeah. I'm really sorry. Can you hear me?
I understand that.
Can you hear me?
I understand that.
I'm really sorry. Yeah. Yeah,
my
word.
Give me a couple seconds.
I'll be there shortly.
Understood.
No, no need to do.
No, don't even worry about that. That's not even an issue.
Okay.
No, no worries about that.
I wasn't sure. I just wasn't
okay,
sure if like one was more important than the other.
No, it's not. It's really not. As long as they all end up with a sensor on them, because we don't want people going outdoors and just, you know, taking things from the store.
Sure, sure.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Look.
Hold on.
You know, it took me days to find this jacket. I promise you that I paid for it. It's not my fault that they left this thing on here. I'm clearly all dressed up trying to get somewhere, and I just need your help. That's it. I tried to do it myself, but it like kind of blew up and like this ink
that
came out.
That ink is so people don't steal, sir.
Look, I would never try to steal anything.
Sir, I already told you, I need to see a receipt. You're not special here, okay? I don't care who you are. I can't do anything without a receipt.
Jesus Christ, are you serious? Okay. Fine. You know what? I'll go home and get your receipt! Hey man, it's Chad.
Who?
I mean, it's Brad.
Who?
It's Brad.
Hey.
Oh, how's it going, man?
Yeah, well, my show's on. What's up?
Hey man, look, I'm really sorry to bother you right now, but, I have a little bit of a problem, and I was hoping that I could maybe borrow a jacket tonight.
Jacket? Aren't you holding one right now?
I need another one.
You need a suit?
No. I don't need a suit, man. I actually just need a jacket.
Yeah, I have to work tonight. Driving.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Wait. Sorry. Do you have anything else? Maybe in your closet or on the couch or anything?
Yeah, no, not really. Well, the thing is, everything is being cleaned. It's all at the cleaners. So.
Yeah. I mean, that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, well, thanks so much, man.
Yeah, bummer.
I appreciate it.
It's okay.
Daddy loves you.
Oh, you know what? Mom should have what you need.
Yeah, check that out.
You're not special here, okay? I don't care who you are. I can't do anything without a receipt.
It's okay. Yeah, let's massage those cheeks.
My name should be trouble, my name should be woe, for trouble and heartache is all that I know. Yes, lonely, lonely blue boy is my name. My life has been empty, my heart has been torn. It must have been raining the night I was born. Yes, lonely, lonely blue boy is my name.
This is not my fault. This is your fault.
It is $17. You think it's fair that I gave you all this? Do you? Do you?
Never came my way. I'm writing this letter to someone unknown. So if you should find it, and if you're alone, well, lonely, lonely blue boy is my name.